What are you doing?
They were just asking about the family and...
She was about to tell us about her super awesome gift!
Oh, Mirabel didn't get one.
You didn't get a gift?
My gift! I'm losing my gift!
What?
Mirabel and I were having this little talk about me carrying too much, so I tried not to
care. How hard the work is, got a rough and destructible surface. Diamonds and platinum, I find on my platinum. I take what I'm handed, I break what's demanded. But under the surface, I feel berserk as a tightrope walker in a three-ring circus.
I carry so much, but I realized it was putting me behind. I knew I was gonna let everyone down, and I felt really bad, so I was grabbing all the donkeys. But then when I went to throw the donkeys in the barn, they were... heavy!
He wants 5 babies.
Wonderful. Such a fine young man with our perfect Isabella.
Wait, how do I save a miracle?
Got your party pants on? Cause I...
To a perfect night. Salud!
Salud!
Oh, hello. A lot of stairs. But at least I'll have a friend. Nope, he flew away immediately. Welcome to the family, Madrigal! There's so many stairs in the Casa Madrigal. You think there'd be another way to... get so high because we're magic, but no.
Magical, how many stairs fit in here?
Bruno, your room is the worst.
You need to know, baby, you need to know.
Don't talk about Bruno.
He would see something terrible and then crack. Ba-da, boom.
Not in the way you are.
We're gonna talk about Bruno.
It's Bruno.
You're very sweaty.
Hola, casita.
For the nerves.
Delivery! I gave you the special since you're the only Madrigal kid with no gift. I call it the not special special since, you have no gift.
Maybe your gift is being in denial.
Save the miracle.